sweet face because I turned the burner off.
Oh, okay.
It's not on, is it?
Well, maybe, well, what do if you turn it to turn it to?
Khaki corner?
Yeah. You've done that way a little bit, what I mean.
Oh, it's a, you can have,
yeah. That'd be all right. Then bring this up.
No, that'll make everything set in the middle. Let me go get a different one. I think I got another one in there that's a little bit bigger.
No, I'll move it down and take a picture of this. I got a picture of the other table.
Here's ham.
Here's
Craig.
Ham.
Did
somebody need an extra glass someplace?
I've got one.
Oh, you got one?
There's
say, I know.
Root beer.
I had 12 fixed. That's why.
I'll get it.
I guess you didn't need this bowl, did you?
Now, the other rolls will be done in a minute.
it's mellow yellow and barbs or whatever kind of root beer out there.
I need to turn my rolls upside down. And
I'll give you another plate.
No.
We'll turn them upside down in the pan.
They can't, they're too big. I'm going to go and get the kinks out of my back, and I'll be right back.
Why can't you get the virus?
I want that.
Harry, we're eating.
Don't do
this, Andrea.
Don't do
that,
Andrea.
It's all right.
We don't
feel any
different
today.
Than they normally do.
I don't know. What's this? Everyone eating something?
Mm-hmm.
Son of a gun here.
Harry,
you
gotta get down here, boy, and get your name in the pot. Go get your dish or we're ready to go.
Here.
That's right.
Where
you want to
sit at, huh?
I don't care.
Well, I'm going to
chair.
You really? I thought I'd hang you for the wall.
Well,
there wasn't
even a thing
for Christmas, but... Here's one open, Carrie. Yeah, I figured that'll go quick, too.
Might as well open them up. She's got a job interview, and then she had some temporary jobs coming up, so she said it looked like they might not go, and then Sam has to go for a job interview at Boston and one in New Hampshire. So,
they're moving from Texas?
They don't know where they're moving. It's where he gets a job. See, he's been laid off for a while. Yeah.
If the potatoes are lumpy, you just have to eat them anyway.
Yummy, yummy.
Want me to?
What are lumpy potatoes like?
I don't know.
Here, wait a minute, Ross. Get in front of the camera and say that. Hey, Craig.
Because anytime we go to the restaurant, she want to meet the boss. What's that?
I got pain in my
hand. You want a pill?
Boy, it's like somebody stabbed me with a knife.
You want one of them new pills
I
got yesterday? Here.
I thought maybe we got shocked. Boy, you got awful white on some of these noodles.
Now, hey,
look at that.
I couldn't figure out if they were noodles or not.
Take your pants. You can make them whatever you want to.
I don't like them.
Just like that. The guy that was cooking the thing used to cook on the beans and got them real salty. Just the way I like it. If you don't like it, you do it the next time, huh?
Which angle? Grandpa Hannah one time was at Aunt Agnes and she had made noodles and he said, "Those sure are tough boogers." Shoot. I bet you didn't get you any soup before you got dinner, right? Now you have to come back around. I'll bring you.
I have real good vision.
Okay. I see those sweet potatoes.
Board.
You never do anything.
You just bring mine. I planted him some. She fixed him some.
Yeah, trying to eat them raw.
What do you think?
That's a tail.
Oh, that's a tail. I guess we got a squat for Carrie over the other end.
Boy.
Hey, sit down, Andrea.
Here, sit down.
Whose
glass? Mine.
Sorry.
Oh, Craig's
set,
but
Craig's
set.
I'm already setting.
Judy can sit there.
Judy's sitting here. Judy's already got a plate there. Ed's not setting anywhere yet.
Oh, well, he can sit there at the end.
He's sitting.
That's why I was wondering, because he told the other night. And then I put Jack's tea. Macaroni and cheese right to hit his table.
There's tea there if anybody wants tea.
What you do for us? Everybody drink tea? Huh?
I know you.
No.
Joe and Tootie got tea.
Gosh, are you going to run that thing?
It's over your head.
Is it still running?
It better be.
It's been rolling all the time.
Like that has?
Somebody has it.
And like I said, your sticky roll, you know.
Sorry, I just
can't
look at my fingers now.
Get
uh-huh.
You
I'm afraid you're going to look at my plate.
Old, Jared?
Yeah. My eyes are bigger than my tummy.
How about you, BJ?
Oh, I didn't eat salad. I haven't got every lunch on my plate.
Well, that's all right. Then that way you can go back.
Close the dressing case on.
I
use that split top.
Roll serve.
I got one.
You got one?
Okay.
You want to have more? You want to visit roll, right? More chicken.
Oh.
We didn't get any.
I said I'm my turn.
Yeah.
Oh,
thank you.
I never thought about her not getting. She said she forgot them, and Jack went to town. They didn't have any oysters, so you have no oyster dressing today.
Good. That's not hurting my feelings. Not either.
Why don't you do the bean salad? Yeah, where's the bean salad? Oh, there is bean salad?
That's my fault. Yeah. I got in the refrigerator and didn't get everything out. Is there anything else in there I didn't get out?
Anybody want cottage cheese?
Well, I didn't get your
marshmallow. Oh, and the marshmallow sound.
Yeah.
What's that green stuff? That's marshmallow, too. Mommy's got marshmallows. It's got the pistachio.
It's green stuff.
And it's just green stuff.
Here's the bean salad.
You'll like it, Cottage.
Anybody want some?
Yeah.
I can't guarantee it.
Taste the first tray, see if I want it.
Is that the kind Mamma used to make that?
Yes, I tried.
She's trying. I don't remember what all Mother put in it.
You don't look the same. Did you want some?
Yes, thank you.
She was trying to walk away with
what
it.
Them?
I didn't see where she was going to put it.
I don't either, but I put it. It's on my plate. I'm not sure she was.
I'd go lightly on it.
But you do need Merle.
I thought that was mine. You want some butter?
Yes, please.
Can I get through here?
Jack, do you need some bean salad right now?
No,
Dorothy?
No.
Dorothy, you want some?
It's good.
Here.
You got a big spoon.
We watered those noodles down back, but I think they kept getting so thick. Want your bean salad, Jerry?
Have you
eaten
anything
else?
You
want a big one or a little one?
Yes, please.
Get whatever you want. What do you want it at? They're hot. Okay. When you break it open, it's going to be real hot.
It's not hot right now.
All right.
Okay.
You got a knife?
Yeah. Very good, you need a knife. And wait, one more.
You don't make everything real good. Turn around, this was getting done, that was getting done. We could eat by, we could have eaten by 10:30.
I put the beans in the bean salad are hard.
When I dumped them out, I thought, boy, those sound hard. It was Joan of Arc. I thought Joan of Arc was the best bean she could get, but
that's what Mother always used.
They're just right. They're always a little hard, aren't they? I've had some
of those sound
so hard
like marbles.
You don't want to eat it.
This is
tea.
Good. I wouldn't know what she made up. I don't tell.
Oh, really? What time it was, and I come in here and I called,
And he said, I told him it was me. Or he said, when I asked if you was there, he says, well, who is this? Mm-hmm. I said, this is Dorothy. Oh, well, I'll go get him. And I looked up the pipe and I said, oh my gosh, he's eating dinner. I said, don't freak, just let it go. I'll call back later.
Would you get out of a euchre game, Jack?
Hmm?
Would you go out of a euchre game to
yeah,
talk to her?
Okay, she calls on 318 or 1515. I got a cord on it like that, and over there we pass there and work through.
Oh. I was calling 1515.
If I can't get through on it, I can go 1555.
I got that one too.
Mm-hmm.
I've got them all on my wallet above my phone.
Yeah.
She obeys. Just get on Dorothy's car. That's his private number.
But one day he was off, and I didn't know he was going to be off, and somehow I wanted to ask him, so I called,
I'm lucky
he gave her that time.
He refused, so she took,
he's off. He took off. I said, never works any other time. He said he never works any time anyway.
Now, Mommy, clean your plate. You're shutting your bag, except for these girls.
That's
try mix it.
There's no way I can eat this.
I don't need nothing.
I don't know why I put all that on
you
there.
You need nothing.
Yes, I did. You eat all morning. Every time I turn around, I've been tasting something, though. That just ruins your dinner. Taste the potatoes. The noodles.
If we do it to Ryan's over at Bob's, she'd make three trips back.
I would not.
Four. Don't you, Jerry?
That's you that makes all the trips. Your mom has to sit there waiting on you.
Excuse me. And what have you been tasting? It was grape juice that had fermented.
I wondered where that bottle of vodka went out of my kitchen. Mom brought it home and did it.
She poured me in her grape juice.
Yeah, I found it. I've never had it with seed
pan on it. Well, what we'll do is scrape the garbage all up in the pan.
No, I talked to him last night. There's going to be a lock set tomorrow. But I'm
garden.
Garden. And then lady comes out and it's what
I
she wants of it.
Watch,
and the rest
of all the way up here.
Out there.
When I'm pretty handy.
Well, I was
going
to try to eat some of those mashed potatoes so it wouldn't look so bad.
I
was
going to have a shower. I was going to have a shower.
I have
to
have a
shower.
What would happen?
I should let you go down to the basement when you offered the other day to clean that shower.
I didn't offer to clean the shower.
You offered to clean the basement.
Well,
the basement.
I just going to sweep the dirt up out of the floor. I wasn't going to clean any shower.
Okay.
I'm trying to eat. Are you
through? Oh, we got the...
Huh?
Well...
I'm trying to make Kitty's plate and you can eat out of the box. What do you want me to do in my plate? Cherry light.
Oh, boy.
You get marshmallow salad.
Yes.
Oh, and Judy made cheesecake.
Well,
we'll be
all 2 weeks not going to school.
What do you want me to do
with my plate? I mean,
BJ.
I'll put both these back in the refrigerator right now, ladies and gentlemen. You want to eat your marshmallow salad? No. I'll put the cheesecake back in there. I'm not too sure it'll hold together. Like you never quit.
I'm just going to put the dishes in the dishwasher.
Good stuff.
Move this over, Jack. Carrie, come move this over.
Real cute mouse.
My dad's going to. I need to get into the dishwasher.
It's and it knows that.
Is it still running?
And it plays on the ticket, but it knows that. It's hard to
play. Oh, my God. Isn't she so cute?
Is it running?
Yeah, see the red light on it?
You and little Papple drop some honeybees in the sack.
And yeah, and had a home sack.
Yeah.
They get out of the truck.
She was 19 months, really,
to
walk.
I don't know whether you did or not.
What do you need
batteries for, Andrea?
Okay.
They were in the. She found them.
Make my day.
I'm getting your best side, Dorothy.
Which is that?